In this video, we will deploy our default Hello World function to Firebase. Let's clean the terminal and run the next command to deploy our function. Firebase deploy --- only functions. After successful process of deployment, the Firebase CLI should output the URL. If the process of deployment was successful, the Firebase CLI should output the next URL. This URL contains the project ID and the region for the HTTP function. Okay, let's test how it was deployed. So copy this link and open in browser. Paste it. Yes, it was deployed successfully, so we see the next text "Hello from Firebase." In the next video, we will create a simple Telegram bot using the Telegraph library.